how's preparations been going ahead of the championship?
Preparation going well. Kept really matches kind of in the results, but we've young team, so blending youth with experience at the moment, so it's going well.
Excellent. And who do you think the dark horses will be for this year's championship?
Dark horses for this year's championship? I think he's in for that.
Why is that?
We played in the league there a few weeks ago. Like ourselves, they have a good blend of youth and a bit of experience as well, and they're very mobile. Young team, they're very good.
And if there was a transfer scheme in place in the GAA and you could buy any intercounty player in the country, who would you go after and why?
We'd probably have to go down to Kerry, I'd say, for that. Colin Cooper, I'd say, probably be the man I get. I'd say,
yeah.
If he was fit and healthy, I'd take him.
Yeah.